31 at night. Dark Souls. We're going to push forward here. We're in the Undead Settlement. We haven't beaten any bosses since Vord of the Boreal Valley. However, we've got some more exploring to do in the let's try to see if there's anything significant. I know I've picked up some items. Seems like one of the NPCs at the Firelink Shrine is missing now. It's the our crestfallen buddy who's pretty much given up on life. Oh, he's actually here now. Weird.
At the foot of Lothric Castle, an old path still runs below the tower in the Undead Settlement. It was used to transport sacrifices to the Cathedral of the Deep. You should see where it leads. If you've the stones for it.
You gotta love these cryptic clues that the NPCs in these games give you. If you have the stones for it. So that doesn't sound like it's too inviting. So, alright, we're gonna go back to the Undead Settlement. I talked to my brother about a potential ring that I missed. That a note, somebody left a note that kind of alluded to a ring, and I couldn't find it on the last playthrough. So we're at least going to go back to the second bonfire in the Undead Settlement. We're going to check for that. And that's where we're going to start. Not the foot of the high wall. Cliff underside. I'm not sure I remember where the heck that is. Cliff underside. Go to the Undead Settlement here then. The Undead Settlement. It's kind of like the Undead Burg. I think I'm just gonna run with this dagger. I can kinda get used to this. With the quick step.
Thank you.
Yeah, I did miss that. I'm glad I came back. It's kind of hard to see, but it's hanging up there in the trees. Rubbish. Let's check out this spiked mace we just picked up. Choice weapon of the Evangelist of the Cathedral of the Deep, mentors of the dwellers of the undead settlement. Its long, sharp spikes cause great pain and bleeding. Spin bash. Bash foes with a large spinning motion and utilize momentum to transition to an overhead strong attack. And I picked up rubbish, which doesn't sound like it's going to be that useful. Rubbish with no value. Who in their right mind would bother carrying this around? Perhaps you need help. Yeah, I agree with that. Cookery. Back of the cookery. Small throwing machete. Throw at enemies to cause bleeding damage. A unique weapon originally used by swordsmen of Karthus, but now popular among bandits and thieves. Be wary of right. Sniper ahead. I know that's a good message from earlier. Holy crap. That was not smart.
Ugh.
Jeez, these guys are annoying, man. They're almost as annoying as the, not Himwick Charnel Lane, but the Blow Dart guys and, geez, I can't even think about it. It's the, Vile Blood. Vile Blood Mansion. You know what? I don't see this ring. I don't... There's no corpse or anything. I'm starting to think that maybe that was a false message. So, the last playthrough, we basically progressed through here, in this direction, and then we kind of circled back around. We progressed through this way. So what I want to try to do, change it up, is when I first came to this area, I had a choice to go this way, and I didn't take it. So, we're going to progress in this direction, see if we can discover anything new. Although I think I came out of this room. On the last playthrough, I'm pretty sure I did. So we're not... Let me try to verify this. Yeah. Yep. Came through this room, so we're not going to explore there. We're going over here. A four-pronged something. Four-pronged plow. This four-pronged plow is shaped like a fist and is a worker's tool in the undead settlement. Not originally intended for battle, but serves as a deadly weapon owing to a sharp point. Skill charge. Hold spear at waist and charge at foe. Only it is important to have good footing. And I'm now out of Estus, so I need to camp out at the nearest bonfire. Which I think is actually through here. Anyway, it might be the nearest, but I don't think it's the safest, unfortunately. I really hate doing this because it feels like it's going in circles, but I'm going to have to go back to this bonfire and not be so careless the next time I proceed through. Let me, it's something, I guess I'm shortchanging myself on this. Let me go ahead and use one of these embers, man. They're kind of out of sight, out of mind. I'm thinking humanity, and I guess humanity in this game doesn't exist. Or, you know, you are human, basically. But I think I'm really shortchanging myself because I can't. I can't see summon signs or anything like that, I don't think. This ember. Okay. Now we can actually explore this unknown area. Okay. I guess I saw this in here, but you know, I have a feeling that I've actually been down in this hallway here before. Yeah. Maybe it wasn't so smart to go this way. Praise the suit. So, I'm actually going to quick travel to one of the other bonfires from here. Wait a second. There's an interesting sign right here. It's not gonna let me summon Mr. Purple here. Weird. Unable to summon a mad phantom. No, that doesn't sound like a good idea. Or no, we'll go ahead and go with Titus. Titus and who? All right, let's do this. It's probably gonna be significantly easier with two other. Like they're derping. Did I pick anything up? Oh. Synchronized bowing, huh? Sharp gem? Is that what he dropped? Gem infused titanite. Forge unique curved swords at Carthage. Use an infusion to create sharp weapons. I swear I didn't pick... I killed it, but I don't remember picking up anything off of it. Phantom who? Hey, let's summon Ted. Covenant am I in? The Way of Blue. So that was interesting that a blue sentinel didn't come assist me when I got invaded. Alright, so this is a completely new area. Item required ahead. Could this be an ambush? Yeah, it looks like it. What in the heck is that? Where's that coming from? Great size. Attacks with this large scythe, normally used for crop harvesting, are effective at breaking past shields. The magnificent sharp curved blade instills fear in opponents. Perhaps it is their survival instinct at work. Great curse-ridden tree ahead. You know what? I know where this is now. I know where this is. And I never came up here because it just looked too foreboding. A transposing kiln lies within the belly. Alright, this definitely looks like a boss fight, man. Time for locking on. Time for locking on. Transposing kiln ahead. By the way, beware. We'll be right back. I knew that was coming because I had no friggin' essence left. I think we're going to go to the cliff underside, because actually I think that's closest to that front entrance to that battle. But now I know what to attack. You know, I was just attacking anything I could, but I wasn't doing anything. Maybe the dilapidated bridge is closer. I'm not really sure now. Switch this gesture out with something new. Beckon. Point down, already have that. Hurrah. Collapse. Curl up. Rest. Rest. Summon Lime Beam. And see if she can help us. Okay, this is not safe either. Great curse ridden tree ahead, okay. Transposing kiln lies within the belly, so I guess it's a tip where its weakness is. Oh, nice. I actually needed an ember. Helps offset the embers that I've used so far. Might as well use some of this pine resin, you know, I guess it's kind of a big hint, that's why they've been giving it to me. I can't believe there's not any summon signs here. Owen, let's... Come on, Owen. Maybe Pyro can help. Looks pretty cool.
Good to see ye in good health. What needs? prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work squandered.
Well, I'd like to get my souls back. Sure, I'm going to be able to. What about the, like, I suspect that mad phantoms are hostile. Some. Very first bonfire, so I'm gonna try that bonfire to see if I can get any help. like some sort of weird. Guess something glitched. We'll be right back. Well, I guess I'm not going to get my souls on this run. So, I'm about to end it here. Well, we got to a new boss, but we didn't beat it. We died several times, and looks like I haven't been able to summon anybody really confident. I guess maybe we can try it. I didn't realize there was going to be a summon sign here so quick. Alright, we're going to end the stream here then.
What are you going to patch it up?
I guess we'll try to beat this boss in episode number 6. Somebody invaded? Come on. He's trying to move on. Alright, so I guess we'll really end it here then.
What happened? Did you get invaded?
So we're headed... We're out of here. Peace.